want to speak a little bit about this concept of mental illnesses and stuff, like, you know, disabilities and things that's well in the corner world is perceived as such. To me, like what it calls, I've experienced, I experienced association with people that had disorders, certain disorders like autism and epilepsy and things like that. And these are sensitive topics for me, and for many others. But to me, it shouldn't be, because really and truly, it's not nothing that's detrimental. It's actually something that's actually a beautiful thing. And let's say it like this, because the way it works is, we are spiritual beings. I look at, the greater a spirit is, the more physically, different, a spirit, a person up here, the corner world, the more unique a person or individual is, the more different they see. They'll be perceived in the eyes of a corner world, because spiritual, I feel like, any who have ailments, what's perceived to be ailments in this realm, as autism and things like that, don't really have no disorder. What it is, the spirit is so great, and it's so unique. That you're operating on levels above, what's physically perceivable. Anyway, it's operating on a higher level, on a greater level, and it requires greater understanding to comprehend. That's why a lot of extremely talented, in certain areas, and that's the area aligned to their purpose, closer to the identity of what it is, they was put on this earth to do for us, so all of that's needed. It's great. It's a great thing. It's not nothing to be, to look down on, That's just my opinion. It's what it is.